Sorry, yo, you gotta let the youngest come first.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Wait, how do you know that you're younger?
Isn't that wrong to ask a woman her age?
Correct.
But it's also wrong to cut in front of them.
Right. There's no friends at the auction.
A lot of tools, just normal stuff. I think my dad would like this. All right, I'll go tell him.
You're right, actually.
He ate a bunch of fruit roll-ups.
No, it looks.
There's like 2 inches of things in here.
This is an Ivy special.
This was not for us.
Wow, lots of motorcycle helmets in here. Oh, that's cute, that little Coca-Cola, little clock. I like that. But there's just these heavy monstrosities. I gotta think about it.
Toolbox, all kind of electrical stuff. Old ass Family Guy in sign. Yeah, we might be a bidding on this one.
That was actually a pretty cool lock.
Can we make some money?
I think we can.
Ivy, did you just send him to do all your work? He didn't even look in it?
He was kind of disrespectful, though. He, like, cut right in front of us.
He learned I taught him well.
You ain't gonna get no play in life following that rule.
We can see your future.
Look over this way. It gets higher than 5.
I can do that.
All righty, guys. First unit of the day. It looks nice. Lots of tools. There's some collectibles in there. And 100, come on, 100, come on, 150, I'm gonna come on and a half, 150, I'm gonna get 200, I'm gonna get 2.5, and 250, I'm gonna get 300, I'm gonna get 250, I'm gonna get 3.5, I'm gonna get 350, and 400, I'm gonna get 400, I'm gonna get 450, I'm gonna get 500, I'm gonna get 500, I'm gonna get 500, I'm gonna get 5.5, I'm gonna get 5.5.
Damn, I thought we said 500.
Now 600, I'm gonna get 5.5, now 6, 5.5, now 600, I'm gonna get 5.5, now 600. Sold it to you. Ivy Jr. got it for $550. Oh. 550.
It's more like poison ivy.
I give him a B minus on listening, but an A plus on getting what he wants. The first test of you buying units, mm-hmm. You're gonna see. You'll never forget the first time you let your son buy his first locker. He better hope it's a good memory for both of us.
Little shelf.
$5. Now these are, they're dusty, but they're nice. We can at least get 40.
Mm-hmm. Coca-Cola things worth something.
Now that's sweet. Pick 40 right there, that's all. Uh-huh.
Look at this one.
You might get 10 bucks if lucky, but I don't know if you're that lucky.
Vacuums are good.
Ooh, that's really
good. Give us something.
I say you get 30 bucks here.
Yep. Ooh. Okay. Please be in there.
Oh, yeah. Brand new. 40 bucks.
Mm-hmm. Hey, check this out.
Oh, shoot. Whoa. It works. Old Red Ryder BB gun. At least 20 bucks.
I got an amp.
Ooh. That's a big one.
Then a water purifier.
Brand new in the box. This and this, 70 bucks. There's a compressor in there.
Yep.
Woo. It's an old timer. That's still a good 60 bucks. Ooh, that's gonna be a cooler, huh? Woo!
Oh, dang.
Air wrench.
Heck yeah.
All the big tools are there. 250 bucks.
Right on. Got a heavy one.
Check that out.
It's heavy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot.
Oh, wow.
Man, that's snap-on right there. Did.
Hey, look, no wonder why it's so heavy.
Keep it going.
The big drawer.
Very, very nice. I would say if we sell everything individually, 350 bucks. We're gonna piece it out, dollar at a time. You know how I do it. Those are kind of expensive, too. It's 50 bucks right there, brand new stereo in the box. Pick up the pace. I got a day with your mama.
Tire.
Whoa. Halt. That's not a bad tire.
Oh, the other
two
one.
Of them. Are they matching?
Yes.
20 bucks a tire, 40 bucks.
Hey, Dad, what's this thing?
Ooh. That's a miniature bandsaw. Not bad, needs a blade, 50 bucks.
Okay.
Who are you talking to in there?
This Alpine Propel Balancer. This thing got some weight.
I think it's just weak. Airplane Propel, oh.
Wow. It basically just looks like a giant socket kit.
Well, couldn't tell you what it is. No one has to do with airplanes.
Yeah.
And balancing. Looks like we got some homework.
Yep.
Not bad, 40 bucks, nice sub.
And another one.
The pair, 50.
That's not a pair, they're different.
Grandma's attic. You get two of something, it's a pair. Got a shoe and a sock, it's a pair. A pair and an apple, that's a pair.
What? Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh. Heavy? Or are you just making it look heavy?
It's rolling. You look and I'm gonna hold it.
Okay, watch your face. Ooh, nice wrenches. Wow. Craftsman. Old tools but good tools. Now this whole entire box right here is $550 on the dot is what I would charge.
Dang.
With all the tools and that right there, guaranteed. Anything else left?
This big workbench.
Hey! Wow!
What are they?
They're like extra warm boots. Rubber, put some heat in there. Oh, these are 14s. They'll fit your brother. I can get 100 bucks for them. And the big tool cabinet, another 60. Still got that plane thing to get checked out. I gotta give you props. You knew what to do, you really came through. A plus, after you get the truck and trailer.
Man.
I may not have a lot of friends, but I got a lot of money.
King of the world!